name is Maria Alejandra. Today I will give you a brief presentation about what psychology is. The psychology studies the psychic phenomena, sensations, perceptions, and behavior of the human being in relation to the physical and social environment that surrounds it.